live far from the heirs of
God. Look at this dude.
Let's see.